Hello, I'm CJ Yin. This is a quick video to show how to use HDRI in Blender. HDRI is used for creating realistic rendering. Firstly, we can add a 3D object. I make it simple to add a sphere. We can go to Add, Merge, and I will choose UV Sphere. Close up to View It, and then I make it smooth, right click, and Shade Smooth. Next, we can go to Switch to Render Preview. This is quite dark because we don't have lighting and environment lighting. Before adding the HDRI environment, we can add the material, select the object, and go to Material Properties and add the new material. I will add the metal, I call it metal, and then we can go to Metallic, I change it to 1. Also, I change 0.1 in roughness. Now we can add the HDR image. I split the viewports into two. One is for preview the render. Another one I will switch to shader editor. And I close this panel. And then we can switch to the row in shader editor. We can see background here. The background color is gray. We can change it to blue or other color. Or we can use Shift A to search environment texture. Now I put it here and call that color to color of background. And then we can click open to link your HDRI image. In Blender, we have the default HDRI image. I have another tutorial to show how to find this location. You can find the tutorial in this channel. Now I select the forest and then click open. So HDRI image is added to the 3D scene. We can change the angle to show the HDRI image. Now we can go to render properties. This is working for Eevee. Also, we can switch to cycles. This is also working. So this is how we can use HDRI in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.